friends, welcome back to Ajay Kitchen with Lalita Jayaraman. Friends, whenever we make dosa or idli, we make different varieties of side dishes like sambar, coconut chutney, tomato chutney, etc. And to finish it up, we need something spicy. And so, we have molaga podi with it. So today I am going to show you how to make that molaga podi or chutney podi or dosa podi. Okay friends, let's start making it.